Slow up now. You good, girl? Yep.
We got that cousin killing.
Wanna pack all your stuff, Angel?
I don't wanna go.
It'll be an adventure.
I don't want an adventure. I want my daddy.
Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just we lent Arthur some money, you see, and.
So it was you, son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
Just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. Differently, like not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am.